help you recover from the storm and this pandemic and economic crisis in the long haul. Earlier today, we received an update on storm relief efforts from Harris County, the Harris County Emergency Operations Center. Folks there are doing God's work, my mother would say. It was an important update on how the federal government and the states are working together through the major disaster declaration, emergency declaration, but I may have to cover the contact. The federal emergency is FEMA.
I don't even have my fucking jacket with my fucking credit cards. Somebody has taken all of my shit.
County officials can find shelter for folks in need and keep them safe and warm.
What's lost? Where was it last?
25,000 blankets. FEMA has also made available to storm victims, so children and families don't go to the cold. FEMA, working with the Defense Logistics Agency and the Corps of Engineers, the Defense Department has made generators and diesel fuel available at hospitals and emergency pump vehicles to keep the lights on and steam power restoration along the way. Many local military bases are helping them to distribute water, food, fuel, and blankets all across the city. And especially, I want to thank the service members for helping your fellow Americans in time of need. When we have a problem, we always call on the military. Best thing so far, no matter what. Best in the world. And I know millions of Texans have been impacted by the destruction of community water systems as a result of power. The Environmental Protection Agency has deployed mobile drinking water labs in Houston, San Antonio, Fort Worth to test water so we can get the boil water advisories lifted and get safe drinking water flowing through those faucets again. There's more. Let me say this.